Nottingham teenager is accused of raping a girl, 15, at school on November 9. The boy, also 15, allegedly kept the dangerous weapon until the following day. He has been remanded in custody until a hearing with a district judge. Next week be Lara Keay for Mail published 11:54 est the 9th of December 2017 updated 12:45 est the 9th of December 2017 a 15-year-old boy has appeared in court accused of raping a girl at school while carrying a knife. Nottingham magistrates set as a youth court where the teenager, who cannot be named for legal reasons, was flanked by two prison officers. He is accused of raping the girl, also 15, at school on November 9 and keeping the dangerous weapon until the following day. He will be kept in custody until a district judge hearing on Wednesday. Nottingham magistrates set as a youth court where the teenager, who cannot be named for legal reasons, was flanked by two prison officers. He is accused of raping a 15-year-old schoolgirl at knife point on November 9. Presiding Magistrate John Lawton told the boy, "We are satisfied it is appropriate to commit you to secure accommodation to Wednesday, when you are to meet a district judge at the youth court and progress can be made. Do you understand?" The boy replied, "Yeah." He has no previous convictions and came to court dressed in a black t-shirt with a white motif and gray tracksuit bottoms. Donna Fawcett, prosecuting, outlined the details of the allegations, which involve a girl at a school in Nottingham. The application is to remand him to secure detention. The boy has no criminal convictions. Bill Sutton, defending, told the court, "We are not in the position to ask you to consider bail or object to the secure remand. It will be looked at more at the youth court. Sorry, we are not currently accepting comments on this article."